Hey y'all, so it's actually the end of day 5. We got about 100 acres planted today. Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there and all you fur moms. We had a Mother's Day lunch and got about 100 acres planted after lunch. Got ground worked and everything. So we're hoping to be 100% done with corn plant in 2020 tomorrow. Then it will be on to soybeans. So that's exciting. We've been chopping at it like 100 acres at a time because it's just been really off and on spotty rain, which we're thankful for, but it's also been kind of slowing planting down.